My specific area of research is diabetes, type 2 diabetes, but our angle is pretty specific. We are interested in adipose tissue and fat. There's clearly a very close relationship between how much fat we have and more with the type of fat we have and our risk and severity of type 2 diabetes. One of the things that has been discovered over the last decade is that there's different types of fat. And one of those types of fat is called beige fat or bright fat. And it's really different because it's a type of fat that burns calories, and it also helps your body to have a better glucose metabolism. And so we've been working very hard on understanding how those cells get made in the body and how they have their protective function.